What the?
Whoa, hey! What's up, guys?
Come on in.
I did something.
What are you doing? Get the socks off.
Paige texted me. Yeah. And it wasn't 2 a.m., so I knew it was important.
I want these two to sit down and talk about the situation and maybe convince Dolph not to tell John and let Nikki do it.
So what's the point of this?
I don't know. I'm just here as the mediator, you know, bringing you both together.
You're
the
mediator?
So you can get on the same page so we can fix this little issue that's going on.
What's the issue?
So basically, you're in love with Nicole.
I'm going to say in like, but yeah.
But you're like, yeah.
He doesn't know how to say love.
See, it's like old times.
No. It's never like old times.
Yeah.
Never like old times. So not even think about that. Think about the future. Where do you see yourself in a couple of years, Nicole?
Married to John.
To John.
Are we all doing like fantasy things that aren't gonna happen?
Yours may happen.
Mine might happen.
Why? Because everyone changes?
Yeah, people do change.
Do they really?
Yeah. I mean, you don't.
So you're banking on someone changing. That's the plan?
Well, I'm going to stay with him no matter what, as of now.
Well, then don't plan on the wedding.
Do you want to get married? Not
10 years ago, but yeah, why not now?
He had his chance, and he blew it.
You blew it?
Really?
Yeah. He was not the nicest to me all the time when we were together.
Were you tortured and kidnapped when we hung out for seven freaking years or whatever?
Five.
Whatever, it seemed like seven.
So great hanging out with you.
Isn't it?
It's the best.
So glad you invited us. I'm so glad I was here to relax and have a spa.
What's John doing?
Bestie.
He's working
really
out.
Excited about the food.
Is he? Oh my God, I hope he posts about it on Instagram.
He doesn't have, well, his Instagram doesn't post workout videos, it's on Twitter. He has just amazing advice and quotes.
Oh my God, that's so cool.
I know.
What's his advice? Run awkwardly to the ring?
Nick, you had your chance, you blew it, but we're never going to be able to mediate this situation, ever. Especially when you start to see my man.